qualifying ladder. That's not the first time he's done that.
How about that?
Lewis, where's the crocodile dog doing now?
I guess you never doubt the man. It seems he won. What metal Chevrolet in a 30 but a Jason Fraser.
Jason, another top contender this year, always is when he comes to Montana. And Fraser down the list a little bit. In fact, barely making the top 10 so far. He's going to have to pick the 31 up in order to make a top 5 qualifier. Well, he did it. Fourth pick. 13.673.
That's a pretty good pickup, I'd say, there, Reed Total. Well, race fans,
it's well timed. 7.0 Haymore puts up on his first lap, 13th quick. 13.463.
Thank you.
Raceway Park Lucas Oil Super Late Models.
Oh yeah, Shane.
Hobby out, the low line is on the belt, the rank is Very, very smart. out the field. That was the race of the night right there. You just watched it, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget to come back here. Ladies and gentlemen, who's ready for late model racing? Trophy Dash win last night from Columbia Falls, Montana. The Murphy's Carpet Cleaning, Teens in Crisis, Flathead Valley Chemical Dependency Clinic, Howell's Auto Repair, the Depot Storage and Commercial Machine Services, along with Beth, not even once. Let's make some noise for Agni Howell. Greenwood Products Supercar Restoration Chevrolet of Ringo West. He was wadded up last Sunday. They put in long days and long nights for the number 93 Pontiac from Spokane, Washington, and the Roadie Construction, Ponderay Mechanical Concrete Cutters, Fabtech Racing Products, Western Rail, J&G Machine, number 93, Dave Garner. He was a contender in this year's Montana 200, sponsored by Big Mountain Organics, Cattlemen's, Tanner J. Smith Construction, Roto-Rooter, Bojangles, DNS Hydro Seating, Commercial Machine Services.
So far, qualifying effort that you may have for today in practice, buddy, this Monte Carlo is on the rail.
Yeah, I wish we could have qualified a lot better. As you can see, I hate being short of that. We're fast in practice, so I think we've got a good car that's going to race good. So we'll just have to be patient and see what happens up in front of us. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Patience is the key for Bobby Wood.
Place finish in the 2009 Montana 200. He comes from Rodan, Montana. Brought to you by Roadie Construction, Don S. and Ford, D&D Customs, the Ford in the field, number 88, Corey Wong. He's a second-generation driver right behind past Montana 200 champion, driving the 75. Brought to you by Jeff Bronson Construction and Double Star Transport, the Chevrolet, Troy Schwager. This young gentleman calls Montana Raceway Park his home track. He's pocketed over $50,000 out of this racetrack, and he's coming to you tonight in the Svenco Communications, Sign Factory, USA, Mike Leary Shocks, AC Nutter Racing Engines, and Montana Raceway Park. The Chevrolet doing double duty tonight from Snohomish, Washington, Gary Lewis.
We're out here with the four-time Montana 200 champion, but Gary, you've won the Best of the West 125, brought to you by Kalispell Toyota last year. What's it going to take to go back-to-back in this event?
Oh man, there's a lot of talented drivers here, so it's going to take a lot of work and a lot of good, clean driving, hard racing, so we'll see what we can do.
You're about to embark on an unbelievable evening. 125 laps in the Best of the West 100, 125, and then going to turn around and run 150 laps in the NASCAR K&N Pro Series West. A little nervous?
No, I wouldn't say we're nervous. We just got our work cut out for us. My team is crewed for both cars. They've been working their tails off the whole weekend, so they're getting a little tired, so... just do the best we can.
Ladies and gentlemen, the champ, Gary Lewis.
He's been making the pull to Montana, all the way from East Wenatchee, Washington, to the Mitchell Trucking and Paving, Chris Skelton. Starting number two tonight. We were surprised when this gentleman pulled in the gate. We're thrilled to have him all the way from Snohomish, Washington, the Joe's Racing Products, Bell Red Auto Rebuild, Rich's Differentials, Brock Reynolds, Jensen Race Cars, Chevrolet, number 31, Jason Fraser.
Chris, you can hear me. bit of work with Jason Fraser. Seems like a long time ago, but it was just a few weeks ago that you came up just a hair short in the Montana 200. Does coming up just a bit short bring you back here for the best of the West Tundra 125?
Yeah, it sure does. We want that title. You know, best of the West here for that race too. But there's another shot here. We got a lot. We got a talented field here.
Ladies and gentlemen, he's here to put on a show. Jason Fraser.
This next gentleman starts on the pole. He's local. He's brought to you by Bob Heron Insurance, Big Mountain Organics, Able Body, Coors Light, Moose's Big Sky Health, Atmosphere Smoke Shop, The Scoreboard, Tom Schuster, Patriot Concrete Pumping, McGuire Heating, Tanner J. Smith, and Colbeck Irrigation. Starting on the pole, the Chevrolet. You know him as Billy Simonson.
We're going to sneak in here and get a word with the coach.
Oh, yeah.
Set to go green, just closer and closer to the best of the West Tundra 125. I talked about it earlier. Gun pacing looks like it tonight. Salute drivers from all across the Northwest of Canada as we get set to go. Park up at We talk about this with every race car. What made them pit stop here?
You see the field roll up through the south end of the racetrack and boom, come out. They filed up two by two. They chose which way to go around that boat. They dropped it so Reed Fraser took the low side and pitched to the high side.
Straight up to the high side of the racetrack, diving back there. Thank you.
We're going back green, 64 laps to go. Fraser to the inside, Lewis to the outside. Row number two, Mark Owens and Bodie Morton. Row three, Billy Solomon, Dave Gunn. Ogney Howe, Lesser back there in the number eight position. Corey Wolf coming back out of the racetrack. Ryan Wells, Clint Haymar in the back of the pack.
Thank you.
Raceway Park. You think you know who it is, come on up and let me know. I've got a hat sitting up here thanks to Scott Lee. They're double filed up 2x2. Once again, Fraser on the inside. Lewis on the outside. Look who's sitting number three.
Thank you.
waiting for him over there on turn three. Certainly made you work for this one.
Yeah, man, that was a tough one. That was crazy. Unbelievable. I can't believe we got us the Impala in the winner circle. And, you know, we were sitting in the hall and we had this setup while I couldn't sleep and turned the car and looked.